Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough muties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
I did, but now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. Leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. There you are. This is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone. And manually distributing a nanotride murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get. There it is. My little dagger puzzle piece. A scrambler. You're gonna need it if you want to get past Authority GroundSec. But it still needs a bunch of work. Thank you.
Thanks for back into my story. Thanks.
Gotta go.
watch it, Walker.
We're here, Spore!